The front-end of the GeoStack consists of three web applications which are stored as static content on the Nginx web server. These applications are a dataset dashboard for displaying all the data in our MongoDB and Postgres data stores, a 2D map viewer, which is used to visualize the data in 2D on base maps of OpenStreet and OpenCMap using the JavaScript framework OpenLayers, a 3D map viewer, which is used to visualize the data in 3D using the JavaScript framework Cesium. The static content of the application in combination with the requested data coming from the middleware is served on port 80 to the client as shown over here.